encouraging progress this morning for a Blue Island restaurant devastated by a fire in August. The Maple Tree Inn will reopen in a temporary location this afternoon at 5. The new site is at 130th and Western, still in Blue Island. The Maple Tree Inn opened back in 1975 and has been honored for its Cajun and Creole cuisine. They're trying to restore the fire damage at their original location.